third. Just finished a very expensive errand. I just realized it matters, but 4 square check-ins. You can only do so much things, and you gotta fucking drive yourself around. Pay attention to everything else going around you. Last thing you need to be doing is fucking around with your cell phone. Maybe that's just me. I don't really care for having to, you know, look down at my iPod. But at least I'm not gonna be fucking with my iPod while I got dumb shits fucking making bad moves in front of me. This should be fun. Visibility. Four other right turns to choose from. Why not just have one? Instead of the calamity of confusion that we have upon us. Right? Sounds like a good idea to me. Instead of, you know, poorly constructed street ramps and fucking the streets and the sidewalks and fucking back and forth. Probably the worst thing is that's the quickest way to get to the fucking little, whatever the hell it is over, yeah, it's ridiculous. There's like a whole little shopping center off of Bridger. Somewhere if they're not on the freeway.